Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, we played a game called Don't Scream. It was terrifying until it got boring, until I got kind of used to the jump scares. This video is absolutely funny. I get jump scared more than like 5 times. I think there's a few times I get jump scared like 3 times in a row, like back to back. It was crazy. I don't know how I'm that scared of a video game staring at a screen. But also, I want to take this time to go ahead and say all this was done live on Twitch. Twitch is right here, twitch.tv/T1LZR. If you want to come drop me a follow, if you like what you see, I do this every single day on Twitch. I play different games. Majority of the games I play is Fortnite, as my YouTube channel is mainly Fortnite based. So you guys do like this video. You do want to see more like this. You want to see it live. You want to be there for it, be in the video. Make sure you drop a sub, drop a like, and come to the Twitch, and make sure you say you're from the video. Anyways, enjoy the video, guys.
Wait, what game are you playing?
Don't scream.
Before playing Don't
That's what
Scream,
it's called?
please
Oh
play the
shit, I'm
game the
dead.
way
I'm
you
dead.
intended.
Hold on.
Microphone correctly. Here's how to do that. You should be able to speak only quietly, not loudly, with slight gasps or sudden sounds counting as screams. If you speak too loudly and your voice exceeds the threshold of the microphone divider
Dude,
line, a
what?
red flash will appear on the screen, signaling a scream. It's up to you to find a comfortable balance between speaking softly and what should be considered a scream when you calibrate your microphone. For optimal results, you should determine the best distance to position the microphone. Please be aware that external audio software can impact your game's microphone calibration.
We're playing like this, bro.
Adjust settings in both your and audio software for optimal calibration.
Is that screaming? It's about to be a refund. It's about to be a refund, bro. Holy shit, that's how much this shit is.
Fatty.
Yo, thank you. What is a TV? There's a TV there. This is not scary.
LZR play Fears to Fathom.
I guess that was too loud. I was gonna say, do we walk that? So I tried to find the farm. So apparently there was a a farm on the little sign. That's what I tried to go find. I didn't find a fucking farm. So I'm going to go to the house. We're just going to big cock this shit. We're going to walk in that bitch like it's my house, bro. And when I get fucking... when I get jump scared, it's y'all's fault.
What is that behind you, Lazar?
Behind you.
Don't get nervous. Too damn bright.
I did that because I've been walking around for 31 minutes, and, there's not too much going on. I feel like I've been jump scared. I want to go in that fucking house that I saw in the beginning. Yeah, I can't play anything right now because I'm supposed to be quiet, and if I'm not quiet, then I'm a little fucked. I die, as you saw. I tapped my mic and I died. But I think what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna see if I can find that house. I'm gonna walk in the house. I feel like that'd be terrifying.
Thank you. jeu extrêmement difficile.
I'm worried that I'm about to start walking around and it'd be exactly where I was.